Red Steps, as well as the admin team at NYCDA. And of course, later you'll meet all the choreographers and all that as well. So without further ado, I think it's time to meet the dancers and the choreographers. We are excited that you are joining us. Allow me to introduce our first choreographer for today. She is doing a theater jazz piece. Say welcome, say hello to Christina Resavi.
Hi everyone, my name's Christina. I had such a great time teaching these dancers this week. We worked really hard on this theater jazz piece where we focused on our musicality and storytelling, and we really had a blast doing it. So I hope you enjoy enjoy watching it when they do it. And let's take it away.
Jordan Lang, and I had the pleasure of working with the kids this week on contemporary technique of improvisation and learning different modalities of how to unlock the mind, the body, to explore new ways of moving. I grew up as a Dance Alliance kid. I went through to Marymount Manhattan College with a scholarship from the NYCDA College Scholarship Foundation. From there, I went straight to Ballet BC. I worked with NUA Dance Company, and I'm currently dancing with Ballet Jazz Montreal. So my goal was to offer the kids the current atmosphere of how we create in the contemporary dance world, which is very dependent on us being active and engaged in the creative process. There's a lot of improvisation structure used to create material that turn into evening length pieces. So that was my goal of offering them these tools in class. And then I worked with them on a piece that out of a level 10, it's probably a 12. It's extremely challenging, and they did a beautiful job taking on the task of embodying something that may be above the level that they're currently at, but something they're striving for, which we all are all the time. And yeah, that's all I have to say. Enjoy their wonderful dancing. Thank you.
Your kids this week. I really challenged them. I do a lot of commercial dance, and so this time I wanted to actually put them in the shoes of being in a commercial, which normally we're selling a product, which today we are, so we hope you want to buy it at the end. And so a lot of times dancers are asked to be actors without maybe even having experience, and so normally something like this would be filmed in a green screen, which is actually is what it sounds like. It's just kind of like a green room. And so the dancers then have to put themselves in like the amazing experience that you get to see on the TV, but we'll just have nothing around us. So we have to create that scene in our head and be able to imagine the world that you're gonna see. So today, we're gonna try and sell you some headphones. So we're coming from a world with not such good sound, and then we're gonna show you the experience and hopefully you buy these amazing Amazon headphones at the end. Kill it, y'all.
Hey y'all, that's loud. Okay, so the next piece you're gonna see is called the Manson Trio, which is from a show called Pippin, directed and choreographed by Bob Fosse. The time period that this musical was produced, Bob's choreography and vision were really starting to congeal. So much so, in fact, that he won the Tony Award for Best Director and Best Choreographer for Pippin. He also won the Academy Award for Best Director for a movie called Cabaret, and the Emmy Awards for Best Director and Choreographer for Liza with a Z, all in that same year. So he really landed. This year was a big deal for him. So this style, very, very detailed. It's like ballet, only turned in. So it's a very challenging thing to learn. And as you'll see, they've done a great job.
Thank you. Hello, everyone. I am Savannah Cobb. First and foremost, thank you for sharing your wonderful children with us over the holiday season. It's always a wonderful way to come back to the city and get started again. I think one of the best parts about what we do and what we're bringing into this intensive is the understanding of professionalism for your kids at such a young age. What we're asking of them is not simple, and they really do work so hard, and we're incredibly proud. We're definitely hard on them, but it's because we love them and we see the best in them. So thank you. Here is a song entitled Bird Song. Hope you enjoy.
Hello, world out there. How are you? My name is Jeff Lapis. First of all, let me say thank you so much for having your kids involved in New York City Dance Lines Intensive this winter. It has been absolutely amazing. They've been working so hard, staying so positive, and doing so much work in such a short period of time. It's absolutely amazing. We started off with a little house dance training, giving a little history of how it started in Chicago and New York. We used that as a warm-up. Then we got into a quick routine where I really wanted them to focus in on filling in the little gaps in between choreography, having fun. In the industry, in the commercial dance industry where I work at, a lot of times they'll just have you go out and have a party scene. They're not going to specifically tell you what to do in between every single movement. So you have to, as a professional, push that forward and make sure the scene looks active and fun. So with this piece today, I hope we're going to bring you a little bit of that. With that being said, oh, we still have a little bit of time to kill because we're doing a little little sneaker change going on. But how are we feeling today in the back? Yes, we did get my handshake down. It's a little bit of, we're coming in here. Yes, 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 we love it, we love it. We're still taking our time. I like it. We have Mr. Michael Denby Kane in the corner, beautiful artist, yes. Yes, 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 Jacob Hiss, 1, 2, 3, no. All right, we're still filling time. We got one more, and she comes, here she comes, here she comes, here she comes. Perfection, all right, here we go. Thanks so much.
take it to the house. 305, take it to the house. Well, we got that vibe. Take it to the house. Slip and slide. Take it to the house. Take it to the house. Take it to the house.
Okay, play video. It ain't no stopping it. S&S and we rockin' it. We gon' lock it and do our thing. It's my dream team taking all the rings. I got Trey Plus to beat and Much Guts and a Deuce Pop Pippin' News non-stopping. Lost track to the side just grabbing. And JB gon' brawl with
it. That's freedom. That's gon' make you get up. Play, we take it to the house. MIA, take it to the house. This the way we take it to the house. Take it to the house, take it to the house. 305, take it to the house. Well, we got that vibe. Take it to the house. Slip and slide. Take it to the house.
Take it to the house.
Take it to the house.
Tiny bit more, because I'm going to end up calling some of you guys in a second. Move up more. Move up more. More, 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 more. A big round of applause internally and at home as well for all of our wonderful dancers. We have about 50 dancers actually right now at three different locations. These being our juniors, we have a technique intensive that's doing their showcase today at 5 and a contemporary intensive that will be doing a showcase tomorrow at 12:30. You're welcome to tune in to all of those. A big round of applause and thanks again to all of the choreographers for the great work that they did as well. And I want to make sure we take a second. Yes, you guys can give your choreographers a nice big round of applause. Make sure you guys all give Riley Marks a nice big round of applause for being the on-site coordinator as well. Give her a nice round of applause, dancers. Thank you to Kelsey as well. And again, help me thank the production team that's right here there doing a great job. Chris Coates doing photography as well. I'm going to step back a little bit, if you don't mind, because I am going to call you guys. This is an opportunity for you to meet each of the individual dancers. You guys move that way. When you hear your name, come up, and one of our choreographers is going to give you your flower and come get your certificate. Vivian Belderas, please, come up. Ruthie Burgert, come up. Stay up, stay up, stay up. Amelia Casella, please. We'll just build a clump up here. Let's do Natalie Chadwick. Jocelyn Chen. Thank you. Come on. There you go. Esme Chow. Anna Cobb. Lauren Craig. Sasha Dixon. Great job, Sasha.
Thank you.
Josie Dryley. Rachel Dubois. Oh, you get two. And they're both spelled correct. There you go. Milligan Fabian. Sasha Fisher, Gabby Fisher, good job, Gabby, good shoes, Gabby, Liv Garcia, Victoria Guerin, Rebecca Giddis, Adler Gordon, Violet Gorsuch, Olivia Hale. Lael Hassan. Ryan Henderson. Great job. Isabel Hull. Niambi Jackson. Great job. Emily Coe. Amelia Lim. Juliana Lohr, Mason Lutke. I don't think Mason made it. Okay. Samantha Molinaro. Congratulations. Michaela Moline. Congratulations. Adeline Mori. Good job. Nia Nicosis. Allie Nolan. Amir Nunlist. Congratulations. Ava Grace Olson. Great job. Spencer Parnell. Great job, buddy.
Thank you.
Naya Powell. There we go. JC Priest. Thanks, JC. Vega Probst. Parker Robinson. Rochefort.
Good job.
Olivia Ryle. Madison Shambly.
Congratulations. Good job.
Isabella Shortridge. McKenna Spala. Shiloh Spencener.
You knew you were next. Good job.
Adeline Sue. Vivian Thomas.
Good job, Vivian.
Abigail Torres.
Great stuff.
Belina Trirarico. Close. Thank you. Isabella Vaccarelli. Madison Verastek.
We're getting there.
Glenda Blair Wilder. Tell me your name because I don't have a certificate for you. What's your name? Kennedy, we're going to give Kennedy a big round of applause as well. Give all these dancers, there we go. Dancers, give yourselves a big round of applause. Thank your choreographers as well. Great job, everyone. Great job. You may have this one. Thank you. We're going to thank you guys again for tuning in. Again, we are resetting. We're going to be back here today at 5 o'clock with some of the older dancers tomorrow, 12:30. You guys all keep in mind summer intensives happening as well, both at Steps and New York City Dance Alliance. We will see you all somewhere on the road. Thanks for tuning in. Happy New Year. Have a safe and happy New Year, guys. Thanks so much. Give you guys another round of applause. Great job. Great job. Great job. We are out. Thank you so much.